Cleanse us sinners, O God, cleanse us sinners, O God, cleanse us sinners, and have mercy upon us. By resurrection of Christ our Savior, the angels in heaven sing, enable us who are on earth to glorify thee in purity of heart. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Beside them, the birds of the air have their habitation, their voices resound amid the rocks. He waters the mountains from his upper chambers, the earth is filled with the fruit of your work. He causes the grass to grow for the cattle and herbs for the service of man, that he may bring forth food from the earth and wine that makes glad the heart of man, oil to make his face shine and bread to strengthen man's heart. The trees of the field are full of sap, even the cedars of Lebanon which he has planted. There the birds make their nests, the abode of the stork is foremost among them. The high hills are a refuge for the wild goats, the rocks are a refuge for the hyrax. He appointed the moon for the seasons, and the sun knows its time for setting. You make darkness, and it is night, wherein all the beasts of the forest do move. The young lions were after their prey, seeking their food from God. When the sun arises, they gather together and lie down in their dens. Man goes forth to his work and to his labor until the evening. O Lord, how magnified are your works and wisdom you have made them all. The earth is filled with your creation. Behold, the sea great and wide, in which are teeming things innumerable, living things both small and great. There go the ships and that leviathan which you fashioned to play therein. These all look to you that you may give them their food in due season. When you give it to them, they gather it. When you open your hand, they are filled with good things. When you hide your face, they are troubled. When you take away their breath, they die and return to their dust. When you send forth your spirit, they are created. You renew the face of the earth. May the glory of the Lord endure forever. May the Lord rejoice in his works. He looks on the earth and it trembles. He touches the mountains and they smoke. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. I will sing praises to my God while I have my being. May my words be pleasing to him. I will be glad in the Lord. May sinners be consumed out of the earth and the wicked be no more. Bless the Lord of my soul. The sun knows its time for setting. You make darkness and it is night. O Lord, how magnified are your works and wisdom. You have made them all. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God.
Blessed is the God who follows not the counsel of the wicked. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord is on the way, the sinners take or sits about with scoffers, but finds his pleasure in the law of the Lord. And murmurs his law day and night. He is like a tree that is planted by water streams, yielding its fruit in season, its leaves never fading. Success attends all he does. It is nothing like this with the wicked, nothing like this. No, these are like chaff blown away by the wind. The wicked will not stand firm when judgment comes, nor sinners when the virtuous assemble. For the Lord guards the way of the just, but the way of the wicked leads to doom. Alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Glory to the Father and to
mercy, Lord of mercy, glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Answer me when I call, O God of my right, that has given me room when I was in distress. Be gracious to me and hear my prayer. O man, how long shall my honor suffer shame? How long will you like vain words and seek after lies? But know that the Lord has set apart the godly for himself. The Lord hears when I call to him. Be angry, but sin not. Commune with your own hearts in your beds, and be silent. Offer right sacrifices, and put your trust in the Lord. There are many who say that we might see some good. Lift up the light of thy countenance upon us, O Lord. Thus put more joy in my heart than they have when their grain and wine abound. In peace I will both lie down and sleep, for thou alone, O Lord, makest me dwell in safety. Give ear to my words, O Lord, give heed to my groaning. Hearken to the sound of my cry, my King and my God, for to thee do I pray. O Lord, in the morning thou dost hear my voice. In the morning I prepare a sacrifice for thee and watch. For thou art not a God who delights in wickedness. Evil may not sojourn with thee. The boastful may not stand before thy eyes. Thou hatest all evildoers. Thou destroyest those who speak lies. The Lord abhors bloodthirsty and deceitful men. But I, through the abundance of thy steadfast love, will enter thy house. I will worship toward thy holy temple in the fear of thee. Lead me, O Lord, in thy righteousness, because of my enemies. Make thy way straight before me. For there is no truth in their mouth. Their heart is destruction. Their throat is an open sepulcher. They flatter with their tongue. Make them bear their guilt, O God. Let them fall by their own counsels. Because of their many transgressions, cast them out, for they have rebelled against thee. But let all who take refuge in thee rejoice. Let them ever sing for joy, and do thou defend them, that those who love thy name may exalt in thee. For thou dost bless the righteous, O Lord, that dost cover him with favors, with a shield. O Lord, rebuke me not in thy anger, nor chasten me in thy wrath. Be gracious to me, O Lord, for I am languishing. O Lord, heal me, for my bones are troubled. My soul also is sorely troubled. But thou, O Lord, how long? Turn, O Lord, save my life. Deliver me for the sake of thy steadfast love. For in death there is no remembrance of thee, and children can give thee praise. I am weary with my groaning, with my moaning every night. I flood my bed with tears. I drench my couch with my weeping. My eye wastes away because of grief. It grows weak because of all my foes. Depart from me, all you workers of evil, for the Lord has heard the sound of my weeping. The Lord has heard my supplication. The Lord accepts my prayer. All my enemies shall be ashamed and sorely troubled. They shall turn back and be put to shame in a moment. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, in the two ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O Lord my God, in thee I take refuge. Save me from all my pursuers, and deliver me thus like a lion, their enemy dragging me away with none to rescue. O Lord my God, if I have done this, if there is wrong in my hands, if I have requited my friend with evil, or plundered my enemy without cause, let my enemy pursue me and overtake me, and let him trample my life to the ground, and lay my soul in the dust. Arise, O Lord, in thy anger, lift thyself up against the fury of my enemies. Awake, O my God, thou hast appointed a judgment. Let the assembly of the peoples be gathered about thee, and overtake thy seat on high. The Lord judges the peoples. Judge me, O Lord, according to my righteousness, and according to the integrity that is in me. O let the evil of the wicked come to an end, but establish thou the righteous. Thou who driest the minds and hearts, thou righteous God. My shield is with God, who saves the upright in heart. God is the righteous judge, and a God who has indignation every day. If a man does not repent, God will whet his sword. He has bent and strung his bow. He has prepared his deadly weapons, making his arrows fiery shafts. Behold, the wicked man conceives evil and is pregnant with mischief and brings forth lies. He makes a pit, digging it out, and falls into the hole which he has made. His mischief returns upon his own head, and on his own pate his violence descends. I will give to the Lord the thanks due to his righteousness, and I will sing praise to the name of the Lord Most High. O Lord, how majestic is thy name in all the earth. Thou whose glory above the heavens is chanted by the mouth of babes and infants. Thou hast founded a bulwark because of thy foes, to still the enemy and the avenger. When I look at thy heavens, the work of thy fingers, the moon and the stars which thou hast established, what is man that thou art mindful of him, and the son of man that thou dost care for him? Yet thou hast made him little less than God, and hast crowned him with glory and honor. Thou hast given him dominion over the works of thy hands, and thou hast put all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen, and also the beasts of the field, the birds of the air, the fish of the sea, whatever passes along the paths of the sea. O Lord, how majestic is thy name in all the earth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages and ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory be to you, O God.
Lord, I call upon thee, hear me.
my sins in company with men who work iniquity, and let me not be joined to their elect. Let the righteous chasten me with mercy and rebuke me, but let the oil of the wicked never anoint my head. I direct my prayer against their desires. Their judges have been swallowed up by the rock. They hear my words, for they are sweet as a lump of earth is shattered on the ground. So shall their bones be scattered before the mouth of hell. O Lord, Lord, my eyes are upon you, and you have I hoped. Do not reject my soul. Keep me from the snares which they have laid for me, and from the traps of the evildoers. Let the wicked fall into their own nets while I pass by in safety. I call to the Lord with my voice to the Lord I made my supplication. I pour out my prayer before him, I declare before him my trouble. When my spirit was overwhelmed within me, then you knew my path. In a path where I walked, they secretly laid a snare for me. I looked to the right and watched, but there was none who knew me. I have no refuge, no one cares for my soul. I cry out to you, O Lord, and I said, you are my hope and my portion in the land of the living. Attend to my prayer, for I am brought very low. Deliver me from the persecutors, for they are stronger than I. Bring my soul out of prison, that I may praise your name.
By thy precious cross, O Christ, thou hast put the devil to shame. By thy resurrection, thou hast blunted the sting of sin.
Glory to thee, O Lord, and give us.
Israel from all his iniquities.
What hymns of praise shall we sing to honor the holy bishop? He is the trumpet of theology, the flaming mouthpiece of grace, the chosen vessel of the Spirit, the unshakable pillar of the church, the great joy of the inhabited earth, the river of wisdom, the candlestick of the light, the shining
set our hope on you. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Blessed are you, O Master, and make me to understand your statutes. Blessed are you, O Holy One, enlighten me with your statutes. Your mercy, O Lord, endures forever. Despise not the works of your hands. To you is due praise, to you is due a song, to you is due glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
We magnify thee in songs of praise, O incarnate Christ and Savior, by accepting the cross and death for our sake. As the Lord and lover of men, thou didst overthrow the gates of hell and didst
pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Through the prayers of our wonderful fathers, the Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
cartoon.
But that's all, folks. That's all, folks. That would be like the way we have such a short service. But it was good enough. I don't think I want to come home and do vigil this hour. The big news is tomorrow we close, tonight we turn our clocks ahead. Tonight we turn our clock ahead. Tonight, 1 hour.
And that's Matt Furman.
Matt Furman, we found out from the Willard preacher, he's being ordained a priesthood.
We met his wife at St. Basil's Academy, I think. And wasn't he sub deacon to Archbishop Michael for that service?
Somebody, it's Jessica Link's husband.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Everybody's hearing this, but I have to tell my goodness. So, Jessica Link's husband will be ordained priest tomorrow.
He did it.
Yeah.